My name is Ajani Anderson. I'm an assistant cabinet designer at Pooley Cabinets Limited. What it entails is I would go just different sites, getting the measurements of the existing walls, bringing those measurements back to the office to determine how much cabinets, what style of cabinets are suitable to the client, and we design them and produce said cabinets for the client. On the job for the moment, my most proudest moment, I would have to say actually doing a full kitchen and actually going on site to see, you know, what you've done on the computer, being manifested in person. Why I chose this profession is because me personally, ever since starting technical drawing, I've noticed that I've always had this love for like designing buildings, whether it be buildings, cars, just anything, period, and just enjoying or just having the feeling to watch what you've drawn or all that effort you put into something on paper, or whether it be on paper or on screen, you know, being manifested into something real. I feel that Cayman Islands here, or anywhere across the globe, you know, we have the ability to set our mind to something, especially as technical as being an engineer or an architect or somebody who does smaller design work as I do, you know, and can actually put in really good work. What I tell a young Cayman coming up into the design field, I tell that person to stay patient, because in this particular field, experience is respected. How has UCCA contributed to the success of my career? The internship program. Because without that, I wouldn't have had that first step through the door into my profession.